Do you wish to have a witty, engaging, and unique caption in seconds? Look no further because the Instagram Caption tool is here to help. Let's check it out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And on this channel, we provide you with the most up-to-date SEO knowledge. So if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. All right, how do you find this Instagram Caption tool? There are a couple of places you can find the Instagram Caption tool. But first, on your RankMath's dashboard, you've got to make sure that the Content AI module is toggled on. And you will see the module added here. Click on it, and you will find a full list of our AI tools. But the Instagram Caption tool is in the marketing and sales category right here. You may also want to use the content editor to create drafts using our AI tools. Click on the AI tools tab, select the marketing and sales category, and a tool is right here. And if you are on a page or post, you will see Content AI's tab at the top right corner. If you don't see this, you've got to go to RankMath's general settings, and under the Content AI settings, make sure that you check the post type where you want Content AI to appear and save changes. After that, you should be able to see the Content AI tab. The third icon is where all the AI tools are. And you can find the Instagram Caption tool right here. And just in case you want to call on the tool when you're on the WordPress editor or the content editor, on the content area, hit double slashes and search for the first few characters of the tool. And here we go. The post brief is the only required field for this tool, and it is meant for Content AI to understand the essence of the content you are posting on Instagram. So with the right information, Content AI can generate a catchy and engaging Instagram caption that will pique the interest of your followers. For example, let's say that you are posting an image on Instagram to showcase the adventures of your Bali trip. You can have a post brief such as, "This image summarizes my adventures in Bali. That includes beautiful beaches, a vibrant culture, delicious food, and my personal experiences and recommendations." People can click on a link to read the full story. Your summary is supposed to give insights about your Instagram posts and possibly a call to action if any. But keep your summary within 400 characters. Let's try to generate some Instagram captions so you know what to expect. And here we go. This audience view allows Content AI to understand who your intended audience is. And by knowing so, it can generate captions to best engage your specified audience or audiences. You can remove an audience if you want, and you can choose an audience from one of our presets, such as travelers. Select multiple audiences if you want. And if you can't find a suitable audience in this list, you can create one, such as travel enthusiasts, and hit comma for a new tag to be created. How would you want your Instagram caption to sound? Maybe friendly? Or how about adding another tone like conversational? And if you can't find a suitable tone in this list of preset tones, feel free to create one, such as excited, and hit comma to create a tag for it. What's the spoken language of your followers? Content AI will be able to generate a caption on the selected language, but you can only choose one per AI generation. Feel free to change the language and generate it again for multilingual caption ideas. You see this little box at the bottom left corner? This is for you to decide how many Instagram caption ideas you want Content AI to generate. If you want more suggestions, feel free to increase the output, but the maximum is 10 per generation. If you don't think these are enough, you can always hit generate more. And if you like one of these generated Instagram captions, hover to it and you can copy and use it on Instagram. This insert button is if you want to insert these tags into your WordPress or content editor. So you see, in case you accidentally close this tool and you try to visit it again, all the generated outputs are lost. So if you want to retrieve the past output, we have a history button here where it will display all the past generated content of this specific tool you're on. But if you want to see the past generated output for all the tools, on your WordPress dashboard, go to RankMath's Content AI module and you will see a history tab. Here's all the past generated content accumulated from all AI tools. By default, the general audience, formal tone, and the English language are selected. And if you want to change these default settings to something else, then on your WordPress dashboard, go to RankMath's general settings. Under the Content AI settings, here's where you can change all the default settings. Just make sure that any changes you make, you want to save changes. We are constantly improving our AI tools, and if you have any suggestions, feedback, or experiences you'd like to share with us using this tool, feel free to contact our friendly support team. And if you're on our YouTube channel, how about a thumbs up and subscribe to us to keep yourself updated on the latest SEO developments.